I finally reached level 34 on PlayStation Trophies. Trophy Log makes this 9 months and 12 days, which is good because it's a step up from the last level length. So there is some improvement there. But I managed to complete As Animals, both PS3 and Vita, MLB 13 The Show, Home Run Derby Edition, Virtual Fighter 2, Fighting Vipers, Twisted Metal Black, Test Yourself Psychology, the DLC that is, Rest in Peace Uncharted 3, Call of Duty Modern Warfare, and the DLC is yet to be done, HIQ Ace, Tekken 7, NBA 2K18 The Prelude, NBA 2K19 The Prelude, NASCAR Unleashed, Sonic Forces, and Jetpack Joyride. That's a lot of games done, and hopefully more, so trophy story time. Although Virtual Fighter 2 is an easy 100%, Stage 3, 4, and 5 were a pain in the ass. I have never thought the AIs would actually try to time you out if possible, especially Stage 3, but hey, that caught me off guard. Collectibles aren't that bad except when you have to drive from building to building just to be specific to get one black cube on a second level with a Ferris wheel in it. Thank God for checkpoints. I can imagine doing this in one go. It would feel like Heart of the Reich in stealth mode. Instead of dying in one hit, you get caught even when you're a mile away. But I'm glad that doesn't happen, except when I was stuck in the house in veteran mode for a while. The funny thing about this trophy was that I was just spamming the 10 hit combo while playing Treasure Battle, and nearly all of my wins was based on that. At least it works. Thanks game for not telling me that I have to use my special as soon as Akuma uses it instead of trying to dodge and get killed in one go every time I fight him. He was the hardest moment while playing Tekken 7, but then everything else is a cakewalk from there. I find this weird. In 2K18 there are two missable trophies, but in 2K19 everything is handed to you. Why couldn't they make 2K18 like 19? And where's 2K20 Prelude? I was excited for that. They need to patch this trophy, because if your opponent declines your request, you're going to end up waiting for a long time. And by the way, anyone who picks Dio sucks. He's extremely annoying to beat. As much the Platinum is easy, this trophy is definitely a roadblock to the Platinum. You have to know how bad your car is damaged just to donut on the finish line and cross your fingers if you will get wrecked, or else if you drive the wrong way or stop the car, it will reset into its fresh state. It took me a lot of tries, but it's not the hardest trophy. Prepare yourself to listen to a short version of Fist Bump over and over and over, double boosting, spamming lightning in a matter of hours up until you finally get the trophy. You need 8 people just to win for a trophy. Ain't that some bullshit? It's either you spend money to get over with or Turbo Controller is your best friend. This trophy is sort of related to this, but fuck every single hot lap they put out on DLC. Prepare yourself for a few hours of snooze fest and dealing with the shitty servers. Sucks to have to do this again on MotoGP 15. So my completion rate is 45.46%. So that means 50 days of 3 Jetpack Joyride, more Tactical Challenge 6, and more Drive Club DLC. But I do need to finish The Last of Us and WWE 2K19 servers. Well, looks like I have more work to do. So, bye.